I feel most at home in a river like this. Come on, Trout, where are you? Complete isolation, myself, running water. There's really nothing more beautiful than this. I don't get a lot of opportunities to go fishing. It's about 8 degrees, bucketing down with rain, and it doesn't matter. I mean, I've been excited all day to come here. I've always been a fisherman. Our family, we used to fish a lot as kids, and my father used to take my two brothers and I fishing, and it was some of the best time we spent together. The key thing, above all, is patience, I reckon. Fly fishing is really the pinnacle of any fishing. I can spend a whole day fishing and not catch a trout, and it's still a bloody good day. It's so intricate, it's so detailed, it's so challenging that I've just really been drawn to that. Fish on! Oh no! You're walking along the river slowly, as stealthily as possible, which is a challenge for someone like me of my size. But what I lack in stealth, I make up with a little bit better viewing. Oh, come here, you little thing. We have our beautiful Stevenson River trout. Look at that. Precious little thing. For me, it's the recreation and the enjoyment of catching fish, so I don't need to take any home. You have to concentrate so much that nothing else exists at that moment when you're looking at that fly on the water. Part of the fun. Just getting away and a bit of fresh country air. It's so rejuvenating. The meditative aspect to just staring at water and looking for trout and hopeful that each and every bend might be better than the last. Yeah, it's really addictive and it's a place that I feel most at home. I know there are many, many thousands of kids in the city, youth in particular, that don't have the opportunity to call a place home and to benefit in the way that I do when I come to a river like this. And so for that, I'm really grateful to be here.